So here's my buddy,
Christo.
We're going on a hiking trip.
Hello.
Hey guys, so this is my mate Christo. We walk for like 10 minutes. I'm already ready to die.
Chat later. Hello, we're fine, we're just waiting for others now, having a little break. It's beautiful in here. We'll update later. Thank you. Bye.
Hey guys, it's already getting hot in the sun. Just look at this view. It's incredible. This is Itko.
Hello. He sounds like an immigrant from Brazil.
India. Hello, my friends. What you wanna order tonight?
How are you?
Really glad we came, because it's like awesome.
Couldn't get a shit.
Incredible. Heaven Hut?
Heaven Hut?
The tallest waterfall on the Balkans. Okay, look at that. Look at those clouds moving. The shadows. Oh, look at the shadows. Look how they're moving. So awesome. We're still here.
Hello. I'm alive.
Already half alive, half drunk. Ready to eat, have a beer. And then we're taking on the Botev Peak. This reminds me of a really nice story that I read. There was this Bulgarian Khan, like I think between Krum and the next one, there were like a few that changed like every month. And one of them became Khan and died while hunting less than a week after that in a horrible accident. His horse tripped, he fell, and he stabbed himself on his sword 16 times. True story.
How?
Hashtag fake news. See the city over there? That's where we started. Pretty close.
Have to go up there.
We made it. It's actually close now. I stepped in some horseshit. Oh my god. We made it. This is the Botev Peak.
Hello.
We're amazing. I almost gave up.
Twice, three times, five times.
Like 100 times. But this irritating piece of shit, not the one I stepped in, the one next to me.
I kept inspiring him.
No, he kept annoying me, so I just had to go. Oh, we're going to have a quick tea in this absolutely not weird looking building, and really hope you can hear something with all the wind noise. So after that begins our incredible descent that will probably be partially in the dark. So see ya. Start setting soon.
Quite
we're ready to go. Sunday morning, we're leaving our quarters. That's where Rita slept, that's where I slept, and that's where the other 22 people slept.
Hello, and welcome to Brother Lemon's conferencing system. Please dial in your participant's number, followed by pressing a hash button.
We made it down from the mountains.